Happening tonight, the small town of Itley in Ellis County will try to begin healing from last week's deadly stabbings. There will be a vigil at Mount Gilead Baptist Church at 6:30 tonight on Harris Street. That's right near the home where the 5 kids were stabbed. A 6-year-old and 5-year-old twins were killed. A 4-year-old and 13-month-old baby were taken to nearby hospitals. Their mother is accused of the stabbings.